surprised us all by not only going the distance, but also delivering Conlan's first and only knockdown in his entire 37 fight career.
And now Creed is on the warpath.
That is right. With Conlan retired, a new belt was minted, and top contenders Danny Stuntman Wheeler and Bobby the Operator Nash went toe to toe.
Trust me, kid. When we're done, the fight will be the easiest part of all this, all right? Today, though, today's gonna be hell. Showed him you're for real, kid. That belt ain't far away. Just keep knocking these guys down.
Inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves.
Creed staying on the defensive, keeping those hands up. Hit. What a shot! Creed really showing off his power with that blow. Creed isn't letting anything pass that iron defense. Solid blow and stumbles back. A perfect hit from Creed.
One, two, three, four, five.
That's it, keep those hands up.
What a hit! Creed is a complete... Solid hit by Creed. From Creed.
That's it. Wait for an opening. Dig in, kid.
One, two, three, four.
A perfect hit from Creed. What a hit! Creed is a complete powerhouse.
Keep it up, kid.
Creed looking to avoid trading blows.
Like that, Donnie.
Showing some great technique with that blow.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Three delivers a solid hit to his opponent. Creed lands a light hit. Creed slams hard into his opponent. Creed catches his opponent with a clean shot.